right, everybody, let's start it. So today we are doing our very first yoga class of our project. It's Namaste 108. And this is a project I'm starting with my husband, David. And we are going to travel around Australia and teach yoga for free. So this is the idea of the project, to spread the word of yoga, to spread this well-being, to teach everywhere and give this a little bit of this good energy to other people. And today is a special day because it's the first class you're giving with our project. And I want to thank you everybody to be here today and welcome everybody to practice with me today. So first, find your comfortable pose to sit. You can just cross your legs or you can sit on your heels if you prefer. Just find your comfortable pose, and the most important thing here in the beginning of the class is to keep your back very straight. Before we start, I will spray some lavender essence on your hands because this is very good to help you calm down and relax. So you can just make some heat and feel the lavender smell. You're welcome. Namaste. Namaste. You're welcome. So bring your hands to your knees and for a moment just close your eyes and start taking some deep breaths. This is your moment to connect with yourself, to calm your body down, quiet your mind, and calm your heart. So really take this moment to feel the connection with yourself. Slowly bring your hands together in front of your chest in Prana Mudra. And for a moment, just be thankful for this moment. Feel the gratitude in your heart for taking a time to come here and take care of yourself. Take care of your body. And take care of your mind. Just feel the gratitude. Take a deep breath and open your eyes. From here, you bring your hands in Padma Mudra. So Padma in Sanskrit means lotus. So it's the lotus flower. This is the little flower you have in your hands. When you inhale, you raise your arms towards the sky. And here you transform the flower in Kali Mudra. So you cross your fingers, keep just the index together, and grow. The next time you exhale, come back your hands in front of your heart. Take this good energy you have between your hands and offer this energy. Then you open your arms. Then you have the flower again with your fingers. And now you close your hand. Just keep your pinky here to touch the ground. And here we create the connection with Earth. So here we are connecting with nature, connecting with the planet. Then when you inhale again, raise your arms, hands together. Take a deep breath. Exhale, hands in front of your heart. So this is the sequence we are doing again, connecting the movement together with the breathing. So first you bring your hand in the lotus flower pose. When you inhale, grow. Hands in Kali Mudra. Take a deep breath again. Exhale, come back your hands. Keep this energy between your hands and give this energy. Open your arms with the lotus flower in your hands. Close your hands and bring to the earth. Inhale again. Hands together, deep breath. And during the exhale, hands in front of your heart. Let's do it just one more time. So first, bring the lotus flower in your hands. Inhale and grow. Hands in Kali Mudra. Deep breath. Exhale and come back. Think about this good energy you have and give this energy. Open your arms. Close your hands and bring this energy to the earth. Connect with nature. Let's close the eyes a little bit here, just to feel this connection with our planet. And slowly open your eyes. Raise your arms, hands together. Take a deep breath. Exhale and come back. Let's wake up a little bit our legs. I think we're sitting for a very long time. So extend your legs. Hands a little bit behind your body and just shake a little bit. Start to wake up your legs. Wake up your feet. Rotate to the opposite way. Then stop the movement, bring your legs very, very close. When you inhale, you raise your body, look to the sky. And slowly come back. Cross your legs again. Now you're doing some movements to wake up our wrists. So you raise your arms very, very slowly. And in a very gentle way, you start to wake up your wrists. Hands together again. Take a deep breath. Now, when you exhale, you twist your body to the right side and look back. Inhale and come back, raise your arms again, very slowly, really feeling the movement. Hands together, take a deep breath, and when you exhale, twist to the other side. Slowly come back. Now we are going to our hands and the knees. So a few important things here. Open your hands as much as you can. Spread your fingers. And keep the alignment with your arm and your shoulders. So your hands will not be too close or too far. And the same with the legs. Your knees are not together. They have the perfect alignment with your hips. Here we are starting a gentle stretch of the back to indicate cat and cow breathing. So it's the movement together with the breathing. Every time you inhale, you curve your spine, raise your chin, look to the sky. And when you exhale, chin to the chest. Inhale again, raise your chin, look to the sky. Exhale, chin to the chest. So close your eyes and keep doing this movement very, very slowly. Really feeling your breathing. Really feeling this massage on your back. The next time you inhale, slowly bring your spine to a neutral pose. And then you raise your left arm and your right leg. Keep looking to the ground so then you don't have any tension on your neck. And keep your toes pointing to the ground as well so then you're feeling the stretching on the leg. And then slowly, slowly try to grab your foot with your hand. Open your chest. And slowly come back. Bring your hips to the heels and relax a little bit in child pose. Relax your shoulders, relax your arms, relax your neck. Relax your hands and relax your fingers. Let it go any tension. And slowly go back to your hands and your knees. Let's go to the other side. Now you raise your right arm and your left leg. Remember to keep your toes pointing to the ground so then you're feeling the stretching on the leg. And keep looking to the ground so then you don't have any tension on your neck. And slowly grab your foot. Open your chest. And give a big smile if you can. And release. Relax again in child pose. Take a moment here to take some deep breaths. So the child pose, it's your safe pose. Anytime during the class you feel you need a break, or if you feel the class is going too much and you need to rest a little bit, you can stop everything you're doing and go to the child pose. Slowly go back to your hands and your knees. Now you bring your left foot between your hands. Hands in Kali Mudra, so interlace all your fingers, keep just index together. And when you inhale, you raise your arms, look to the sky. Open your chest, open your heart. come back. Raise your right leg. Keep the right hand on the ground, left hand to the sky. Slowly come back. Come back your knee to the ground. Knees together again. And let's go to the other side. Right hand, right foot between your hands. Hands in Kali Mudra. Inhale and raise your arms. Open your chest. Open your heart. And come back. Raise your left knee. Keep the left hand on the ground and raise your right arm. And slowly come back. Now you bring your feet together. Hold your elbows. You can bend your knees a little bit if you feel more comfortable. And just relax your neck. Relax your shoulders. And relax your arms. Let it go. And now, very, very slowly, as much as slowly as you can, you start to raise your body. Inhale and raise your arms, hands together. When you exhale, bring your hands in front of your heart. So you're doing this movement a few times together with the breathing again. So when you inhale, you raise your arms. Try to do as much as slowly as you can, really feeling the movement. And just when you exhale, bring your hands in front of your heart. Close your eyes for a moment and keep doing on your own pace. The next time you exhale, you can keep your hands in front of your heart. So take your time to finish. You're not in a hurry. Take your time. When you finish, just feel your connection with your feet. So feel your feet touching the ground very, very strongly. Imagine you have roots on your feet going under the ground. This is your connection with the planet, your connection with nature. So take a moment to feel this connection. Take a deep breath. And open your eyes. Here we are going to start our sun salutation. So you're going to do a few sun salutations. Come to the beginning of your mat, left a space behind you. When you inhale, you raise your arms, curve your spine just a little bit, and look to the sky. When you exhale, bend forward. Here you can bend your knees a little bit if you feel more comfortable. I just want you to relax your neck, relax your shoulders. So feel the top of your head going direction to the ground. When you inhale again, you raise your body just halfway, lengthening the spine, and look up. Exhale again and fold forward. And now you bring your feet back to the plank pose. Here you have two options. You can go straight away all the way down in Chaturanga. Or if this is too much for you, you can just bend your knees, bring your chest. And from here, you're going together to Cobra. So bring your belly to the ground and open your chest. Relax your shoulders. Try to notice if you don't have any tension on the shoulders. And when you exhale again, we are going to the downward facing dog. So lift your hips. This is the first downward facing dog, so take your dog for a walk. Bend your knees a little bit. One by one, very slowly. Slowly stop the movement, look to your hands, and big step between your hands. Lengthening the spine and look up. Exhale and fold forward again. Inhale and raise your body, raise your arms, hands together, look to the sky. Exhale, bring your hands in front of your chest and close your eyes for a moment. Feel your breathing. Feel your heartbeat. This is your moment to calm your body down. Calm your heart. Take one more deep breath and open your eyes. Let's do it again. Inhale and raise your arms, curve your spine just a little bit, look to the sky. Exhale and bend forward. Bend your knees if you are comfortable. Inhale and lengthen the spine, look up. Exhale, fold forward again, and bring your feet back to the plank pose. Now it's up to you. You can go to Chaturanga, or you can bend your knees to the floor, to the ground. Bring your chest, and go all the way up to the Cobra. Open your chest, open your heart. And the next time you exhale, downward facing dog. Take some deep breaths. And then look to your hands. Give a big step between your hands. Raise your body halfway, lengthening the spine, and look up, hands to your legs. Exhale and fold forward again. Inhale and raise your body, raise your arms, look to the sky. Exhale, bring your hands in front of your chest and close your eyes for a second. Take some deep breaths. This is your moment to calm your body. Calm your heart. And calm your breathing. Take a deep breath. And open your eyes. We are doing one last sun salutation. So inhale and raise your arms, look to the sky. Exhale and bend forward. Inhale again, lengthening the spine and look up. Exhale, fold forward and bring your feet back to the plank pose. Now it's up to you, chaturanga, or bend your knees, bring your chest to the ground. And from here, we open your chest to cobra. Next time you exhale, downward facing dog, lift your hips. And then look between your hands and give a big step. Inhale again, lengthening the spine and look up. Exhale and fold forward. Inhale and raise your body. Raise your arms, look to the sky. Exhale, bring your hands in front of your chest. Close your eyes. And feel the energy you have now in your heart. This is the energy of your Anahata chakra. So Anahata chakra is the point of energy we have right in your heart, and it's connected to love and compassion. Take a deep breath. And open your eyes. Make a little space between your legs. Now we are going to twist side to side just to relax our back. So relax your shoulders, relax your arms. And stop very, very slowly. Bring your right hand to your waist. Now you bring the right leg behind your left leg and bend the left, right side. Sorry, sometimes it's confusing, right, left. So I'm doing the mirror, you do the same side as I'm doing. Now we come back, and we are going to the other side. Slowly come back. And let's get ready to our balance pose. So first, bend your left knee a little bit, and feel all the heaviness of your body going to the right side of your body. Connect with your right foot and your right leg. Here we are going to the three pose. So when you're ready, you just bring your foot touching your leg. And if you want, you can stay here touching the ground. Or you can lift your foot a little bit. Or a little bit more if you want. If you're feeling you're losing your balance, just bring it down a little bit or touch the ground. It's up to you. The only place I don't want you to place your foot is your knee, because you can hurt your knee. So it's always a little bit down or a little bit up. Hands together in front of your heart. Bring your hands in Padma again, it's the lotus flower. And raise your arms. Open your chest, open your heart. And give a big smile. It's much easier if you smile, I promise. Slowly bring your hands back. And then finally bring your foot back to the ground. Relax your legs. Relax your foot. And let's get ready to the other side. So now you bend your right knee. And take your time to feel this connection with the left side. This moment here is very important to don't lose your balance because you are starting to create this connection with the earth. And this connection will keep you in the pose. So really feel this moment. And just when you feel ready, you can find your pose. Hands in Padma Mudra. Inhale and raise your arms. The secret of balance pose is to breathe very slowly. So in this moment, don't take deep breaths. You have to breathe as much slowly as you can. And don't close your eyes. Some people like to close the eyes, but it's much more difficult if you close your eyes. Just find a point to keep your gaze. And keep looking to the same point. It will help you to keep your balance. Slowly bring your hands back. And then bring your foot back to the ground. Relax your leg, relax your foot. Hands together in Kali Mudra, just the index together. Take a deep breath, and when you exhale, slowly start to bend your knees until you sit on your heels. Bring your hands to your legs. This is another balance pose, so if you want to challenge yourself, now you can close your eyes. If you feel you lose the balance, just open your eyes again. If you close your eyes, now you can open them again. And try to don't use your hands to sit on the ground. Here we are going to Baddha Konasana, the butterfly pose. So keep the sole of your feet together. Interlace your fingers to hold your feet. In this moment, try to keep your back very straight. And just do slow movements with your legs. Slowly stop the movement, and now if you want, you can curve your spine and bring your head as down as you can. Just relax your neck. Relax your shoulders, relax your arms. Slowly raise your body again. Extend your right leg. Bring your left foot touching your leg. Inhale and raise your arms, hands together. Take a deep breath And just when you exhale, bring your hands in direction to your foot. But you don't need to touch your foot, it's just your intention. So maybe you put your hands on your knee, or maybe on your shin, or maybe on your foot. But doesn't matter. The important thing here is your intention to go forward. Relax your neck. Relax your shoulders. And slowly, slowly, slowly come back. Raise your arms again. Take a deep breath. When you exhale, twist to the left side and look back. So your right hand is going to your knee and the other hand is going just behind your body. And slowly come back. Let's go to the other side. So extend your left leg, right foot touching your leg. Inhale and raise your arms, hands together. And just when you exhale, bring your hands in direction to your foot. Slowly start to raise your body again. Let's twist to the other side. So raise your arms again, hands together. Deep breath here. And just during the exhale, you twist your body to the right side. So every time we twist, we do it during the exhale. This is because we have more space between your legs and between your ribs to twist a little bit more. So during the position, every time you exhale, you can feel your body can twist a little bit more. Slowly come back. Legs together now. Hands in Kali Mudra pointing forward. And as much slowly as you can, you bring your back to the ground. Bend your knees, bring your feet very close to your hips. And here we are going to the bridge pose. Next time you inhale, you just raise your body. If you want, you can bring your hands together behind your body, interlacing your fingers. And slowly release. Now you hug your legs behind your knees. And do slow movement side to side to massage your back. So relax your neck, relax your shoulders, and just enjoy this massage on your back. Slowly stop the movement. Bring your feet back to the ground and open your arms. We are doing one more twist here. So keep bending your knees. Take a deep breath. And when you exhale, bring your legs to the right side and your face to the left side. right? Just bring your legs to that side.
I speak French.
All right. It's right. So bring your legs to that way. Open your arms and look to that side. Okay, that's it. Now you're twisting your spine. Now you're going to the other side. Inhale and slowly come back. And now you're going to twist to the other side. So just during the exhale, next time you exhale, legs to the left side and face to the right side. Next time you inhale, slowly come back. And now you're going to the happy baby pose. So here you just hold your big toes. And again, massage your back on the ground. Slowly stop the movement. And before you're going to relaxation, this is your moment to do whatever you want to do, as long as you stay on the ground. So maybe you want to twist again, or maybe you want to do an inversion. So this is your moment to listen to your body. What your body is asking for you to do now. Take a moment to listen to your body and do whatever your body is asking for you to do now. Imagina. Onde você é?
Portugal.
Portugal? Eu também.
Sempre
que legal. Obrigada por ter vindo. Eu vou te dar o cartãozinho que você achou de online. Obrigada por ter vindo. When you feel ready, you can go to the relaxation pose. So you have two options for relaxation. The first one is the corpse pose, which is make a space between your legs and a space between your arms with your palms facing up. Or if you're feeling a little bit of pain on your lower back, you can also bend your knees, keep your knees together and your hands on your belly. So it's up to you. You have these two options for relaxation. Just choose which one is better for you now. And close your eyes. So this is your moment to relax your body. In this moment, you don't need to do anything. You don't need to think about anything. All you have to do is relax your body. Allow your body to feel relaxed. I'll stay in silence a little bit to give you the opportunity to listen to the sounds of nature. So try to listen to the ocean or listen to the birds. And also feel the nature, so feel the breeze touching your skin. Feel the sun kissing your skin. So this is a moment just for you. Very, very slowly, with your eyes still closed, start to wake up your body, doing slow movements with your fingers, your toes. Slow movements with your hands and your feet. Slow movements with your arms, your legs. You can have a stretch if you want. Just find a gentle way to wake up your body. And just when you feel ready, you can turn to the right side. And with the help of your hands, slowly you push yourself up to a comfortable seated position. Try to keep your eyes still closed just a little bit more. Remember to keep the back straight and the shoulders relaxed at the same time. And you can bring your hands together in front of your heart. For a moment, just feel this energy you have in your heart. Feel this love. Then think about every single person is doing this practice with you today and send this love to all these people that are here today with you practicing. Just give this love. And then think about every single person that are here in this park and at the beach. And send this love to all these people. And then think about every single person in Australia. And send this love to everybody, to every single person in Australia. And then think about every single person in Asia, Europe, Africa, America, every single person in this world, and send this love to all these people. Send love to the whole planet. And to finish our class, I will chant the mantra on. If you want, you can do it with me, or you can do it in your mind, or you can just keep listening to the mantra. It's up to you. So before you start, take a deep breath in through the nose, and a long breath out through the mouth. And to chant the mantra, we breathe in again. Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. May all beings be happy and free. From my heart to your heart, namaste. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks everybody for coming. It was beautiful.